People are asking me, yoga is dangerous. Answer to this question is, the word yoga in Sanskrit means union. Union between body and mind. So, how danger could be in the union? Strange, isn't it? The moment you are in union means there is no danger. Danger, what does it mean? Danger means something outsider has come inside your union. That's called danger or accident. Accident happens when one moment some outsider thoughts intervenes in your action. That's called danger. If you are fully concentrated in your action, fully, with full awareness, impossible that you will have an accident or be in danger. The moment your full concentration is broken by something foreigner, we can call it thoughts. Sometimes you are fully concentrated and all at once your mind, just by simple thought, comes and breaks that concentration. That is the moment of danger. Otherwise, yoga is not dangerous at all. That's why when I give class, yoga classes, I ask all the time, be aware of what are you doing. What are you feeling? What are you breathing? What are you chanting? All the time, in every single cell of body, muscles, fibers, nerves, you have to be in it. And what happens? Sometimes, when we are practicing yoga, especially in advanced classes, we are aware of the posture. And then, there are some threshold that reaches to the highest point. From deep inside awareness, we know that if we push a little bit more, something will go wrong. Definitely. We are aware of it. In that moment, if our ego, mind, intervenes, come on, you have come up to here, take a little bit of step, that small step, farther. That is usually mind, ego, comes, and then when you take it, big mistake. You will realize that you are in the hospital, or you broke something, and you torn apart some muscles. So, you notice that yoga, if you practice it with earnestly, with full awareness, you are safe. But the short moment that when the ego intervenes, come on, you have moved up to here, let us take one step more. That you have to be humble. That is the moment you learn to be humble. You bow, you don't push. You bow and you say, next time, we will see. You are safe. This way of practicing yoga, you will be safe, guarantee. And more you practice, more your intuition will grow. You will have access, your inner knowledge, your divine knowledge. You have this body, we say in yoga, it is your divine encyclopedia. You need all information, it is written in it. Be child, be humble, and you will have access to that encyclopedia. If you have any question, you can write, I will answer with pleasure. Have a wonderful practice. See you soon.